you realize that there really are three stages of consciousness. Consciousness that understands our position in space. Consciousness which understands our position with respect to other people, emotions, social hierarchy, politeness. And third, predicting the future. consciousness is the process of creating multiple feedback loops to create a model of yourself in space with regards to others and in time in order to satisfy certain